the binary stars, the ones that cling to one another, are the ones that go down and they burn one another up. It's a beautiful sight, but it's only going in one direction. Sometimes getting too close to another person is a mistake. Sometimes letting someone out of your sight for a while is actually moving closer to them and understanding them in a better way.